Time to do a fitness shoot on the street. Gonna try something different today. Gonna do a fitness shoot, but that's actually a bit more of a fashion shoot. I'm doing a shoot in the Roth area of Cardiff with my brother, Mo Mastafa. He has this thing going called Motivated Muscle. So I've brought up this area that I know has got cool graffiti and this footbridge and things, and I'm sure we'll get some good stuff. I brought my flash, and I try and combine the two things with ambient light and whatever. So hope you enjoy the rest of this video.
Strings of pen, right? This is trim down a bit.
So now I've actually come to my street. There's a bit of work going on, and there's an abandoned building in my street. Here it is. And I've actually always thought, oh, this would make a really good spot to do a shoot. So that's what we're going to do now. Got my light set up here. And going to just basically use the backgrounds, all the different things that we got going on here. And yeah, it's pretty cool. So happy days.
Now look directly over me, over that way, right? There, yeah, that's good. Just do it, hold on. Right, open your mouth, relax your mouth just a little.
Turn a little bit this way, look at me. Turn this way a bit. Then it's less likely to see it. And when you're looking, it's over there, right? That's it. What I'm trying to do now, as you've been seeing, is just a single light setup with my light on a big boom arm, directly lit from above, as you see, and it creates good dramatic shadows and brings out the muscle definition. So nearly done with the shoot, but there's just a pile of rubbish in the corner here that I want to shoot and get a couple of more pics. Yeah. So, I've just finished the shoot with my brother. It went really well, considering it's his first shoot. I had a different kind of lighting setup, like you saw, one light on a boom. It was a Yongnuo speed light, which I always shoot with. The settings were 1/200th of a second. This is about pushing the sync speed limit. And I had my aperture to about 3.5 and ISO really low to about 80. So yeah, I hope you liked the shots, and if you did also like this video, please comment, like, share, subscribe and all that jazz, and look out for another behind the scenes video coming up very soon.